CS scholars, how are you all doing, children? All are well. Children, today we are going to continue our same chapter. Chapter number 15, pronoun. Children, today we are going to study about possessive pronoun. So, children, let's begin. So, children, look at this sentences. This rabbit is mine. Its fur is soft. So, children, here mine refers to my rabbit. Is that house yours? Yours refers to your house. This car is his. His refers to his car. That doll is hers. Hers refers to her dog. That cat is ours. Ours refers to our cat. That ship is theirs. Theirs refers to their ship. That ship is theirs. This rabbit is mine. Its fur is soft. This car is his. Is that house yours? That doll is hers. That cat is ours. The words mine, his, hers, yours, and theirs indicate possession. They show who or what something belongs to. These are possessive pronouns. So, children, for example, that ship is theirs. We have used here possessive pronoun. Yes, theirs is possessive pronoun. So, it replaces the noun. Yes, possessive pronoun replaces the noun. And ship is belongs to them. Is that house yours? House belongs to you. This rabbit is mine. Its fur is soft. So, children, here, rabbit belongs to me. So, children, when something is belongs to someone or owned by someone, it is said to be possessive pronouns. Possessive adjectives. So, children, everyone know what are adjectives? Yes. Adjectives are words that tell us more about a noun. They are also called describing words. Yes, so children, so let's see what are possessive adjectives. So children, here is one chart and I have given with example. First one is subject pronoun, or you can say pronoun. Okay, so everyone know what are pronouns. Yes, I, you, he, she, it, we, you, they are the examples of pronouns. Let's see its sentence. I have a shirt. You have a book. He has a pillow. She has a dog. It has a bone. We have a bird. You have a house. They have a car. So, children, in place of noun, we have used here pronoun, yes, to make the sentences. So, children, now let's see possessive adjective. My shirt is green. So, children, here my is a possessive adjective. Shirt is a noun and green. Yes, it's an adjective. Your book is new. His pillow is soft. Her dog is small. Its bone is old. Our bird is noisy. Your house is big. Their car is slow. So children, this my, your, his, her, its, our, your, their. These are the examples of possessive adjectives. And children, possessive adjectives are always used before the noun. Yes, can you see here? My is used before the noun. So children, now everyone open your page number 52. Okay, there are some textual exercises given in your book. So children, let's see. Look at this sentences. That is your house. This is mine. These are our shoes. Those are theirs. So in this sentences, the word my stands for my house. And the word theirs stand for their shoes. Since these words are used in place of nouns, these are also pronouns. But they are known as possessive pronouns. So children, here is one chart. Everyone see to it very carefully. I, with I, we use possessive pronouns, mine, he, his, it, its, they, theirs, you, yours, she, hers, we, ours. See, fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. One has been done for you. Let's see first one. This doll belongs to her. This doll is hers. So children, here doll is belongs to her. Okay, so we will use here hers. Hers is a possessive pronoun that replaces the noun. Second, yesterday we went to my house. Today we will go to your house. Yesterday we went to my house. Today we will go to yours. Because we are talking about house, yes? Third one, this is my dog. This is mine. Fourth one, Ferdin and Minel sit on this bench. This bench is theirs. Because there are two people sitting on one bench. So we will use here theirs for them. Fifth one, I have lost my pen. May I borrow Sheena's pen? I have lost my pen. May I borrow hers? Yes. So children, we have used here hers in place of Sheena's pen. Sixth one, my mother was a chess champion. Those trophies on the mantelpiece are hers. Because here we are talking about mother. So we have used here hers. Seventh, I am reading my book. Ask Purav to lend you his book. So children, here we are talking about book. And book belongs to Purav. And it is his book. So for his book, what we will use here? Let's see. I am reading my book. Ask Purav to lend you his. Yes, because here his is a possessive adjective. Yes, we need to convert it into possessive pronoun. Yes. Eighth one. This field belongs to my family. This field is ours. Yes, so here we are talking about field. Yes, and field belongs to my family And in family there are many members. So for that we will use us. Ninth one, I have brought my bat. Have you brought yours? Yes, because here you is a possessive adjective. Yes, for that we need to convert it into possessive pronoun. So we will use yours. Tenth one, if we cannot go to the beach in your car, we will take our car. So children, here we are talking about beach. So if we cannot go to the beach in your car, we will take ours. So we have used ours for our car. Yes, because our is a possessive adjective. Yes, for that we have used here ours. So understood children, where to use possessive pronoun. So children, what is your homework today? You have to complete the exercise, okay, which is given in your page number 52 and 53. You have to copy down the answer, okay, which I have given you in today's exercise. Thank you.